Hey, how's it going everyone? This is Wham. For RamsTheNameCom, I'm back playing Whiplash for the Xbox Original. Let's do this thing. So a lot of people have been asking for this. So, that's why I'm back. And, how am I gonna get past this? Well, that's one way, you just shoot your way through it. Or you can just double jump. Yeah, that's it. Double jump and hold. Fantastic. Well, I'm stupid. Oh, Weasel and Rabbit, how original. Yeah. That's nice. So now they know who done this it and stuff. I guess I'm going this way. Wow, this is a maze. So that's gonna be fun trying to figure out which way to go. Oh, let me guess. There's backtracking in this game, isn't there? That's fantastic. Great. If you've been subscribed to my channel for a while, you'll know that I hate any game that does backtracking. I think it's needless and pointless and just pads out the game. So yeah, for those who don't know, who haven't been here from the beginning, this is my first time playing for the whole game of Whiplash. I never played this game before, so I'm new to this, I have no idea where I'm going, I have no idea what I'm doing. So, it should be enjoyable. What is that? Oh, that was a bunny for some reason. Oh well. I must have confused you for another. Wait, that's a weasel. That's a robot weasel. Fantastic. Never seen those before. There we go. Stink. You stinker. I got zapped. Great. Excuse me. When was the last time I played this game? Was that like a... I think that was probably like 4 months ago. Fantastic. Time flies by when you're not playing a certain game that everyone wants you to play. Ain't that way, whoever wants me to play Tom and Jerry War of the Whiskers. Yeah, you know who you are. I'm gonna take you down! Oh, for a second I thought I was floating mid-air. How is he doing that? Am I going backwards? Yeah, I'm going backwards. Fantastic. I'm not. Yeah, this is it. This is the way to go. Sorry. Sorry about that. Sorry for that. Totally forgot. Totally forgot where I'm going. Wait, am I going backwards? I don't think I'm going backwards, but I could be. Nope, I'm going the right way. Fantastic. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Yep, there we go. More cloud damage. There's a little bit over 4 million. Dallas! Left to go bankrupt for. Do I just. Yep, there I go. Slide. It's your luck! Oh, that was a weasel. Failed thing. You're dead meat. I'm gonna turn on volume. Oh, kiss a beat bit. So anyone waiting for Whiplash 2, I'm pretty sure that would never come out, ever again. Because I'm pretty sure Edios abandoned this IP. Oh, so close, but you're so far away from me. So far, I just can't see. And I got my health back, fantastic. And that's the end of that. Unless I got backtracked, which I'm pretty sure I got a backtrack. And if so, that's gonna be annoying. Doable, but annoying, nonetheless. Electric eel tank, fantastic. Tis looking at you, kid. Tis looking at you. Help! Fantastic.
You know how to read English? Yeah, me neither.
How do you know it's English?
We at Chevron believe that turbine-based power is a thing of the past. And as disgusting as it may seem, eels shoot electricity from their butts. Why not condensate?
I'm just gonna shut up for a little while just to listen to that amazing narration dialogue in the background. This is fantastic. Well, let's swing a little bit to the left. There we go! Nope! Did not time it right. What, you think you're Chuck Norris? You ain't no Chuck Norris. Fantastic. Let's look around, shall we? Oh, that's a mouse. It's a robot mouse.
Did you ever have a plan that didn't use me as a war base?
No. There's a health pack, but do I need it? Yeah. I guess it's still usable, but I don't need it. Well, on level 8, by the way. Look at all that money wasted. Easy! Easy money. I think this is what skill. Yep, I'm supposed to climb up this thing. That was totally clear on where to go. So yeah, I'm going forward. No, I'm not. There's no way to go. Because I have to dodge that. Maybe I can get there. Maybe. I don't know, I like pie. There has to be a way. There has to be a way to get up there. Don't know how, and I bet a bunch of people yelling in the comment section, oh, I know. I know what I know. Oh, there it is. That's it. I gotta go this way. And there it is. There's probably one of these on the other side, isn't there? That I didn't see. Great. Oh, excuse me, princess. I guess I gotta go back and find that. Yeah. What's next? I'm guessing this way. It has to be this way. There's no other way. Back in the safe. Actually, no, wait, back in the safe. Going into a safe. Who knew that this green atomic goo is going to be valuable? Nuclear goo. Because apparently it's not safe, because apparently this thing is valuable. Or very dangerous. But either way, it's perfectly fine for these animals. Perfectly fine for them. No, generator. There ain't no Terminator. And yes, we're gonna kill the eels. Maybe, I don't know, like pie. And he's down for the count. Do I just smash it? I just want to smash it. Smashing, isn't it? Do I just jump over? Or do I jump under? I'm just unjumpable. 9, 9, 9. You're fine. Que pasa? Never mind. I'm guessing I'm going over here and going up that grade again and then going on the other side because I miss the other one. Oh, more technology. Don't put technology in front of me, I'm gonna smash it. Smash him, isn't back on the grates and go to the left this time. Yep, there it is, the grate that I missed before because I'm stupid. Well, not stupid, but I'm saying that I missed it before. Oh, the grate is open. That's great. Gotta tell you, easy. Easy money. Very great. I'm going a little bit overtime for this, so I'm just gonna make sure I knock out the other valve before we continue on to the next video. Here we go. And yep, to the left. Every time does my bunny buddy have to fall into the atomic goo? It won't mean nothing else. Oh, there it is. That was easy. Too easy, man. Too easy. And look, he survived! And they make little dolphin noises because apparently they do. Apparently they do. Helium? Fantastic. That's what we needed. Well, look at the time, so I'm gonna wait this video. Comment this video and subscribe. One small piece of me, wham. This has been Whiplash for the Xbox Original. Daniel, peace. Hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye. See you later. See you next video. Peace out. Goodbye. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you later.